Here's an example of a shoot where we have new shoots coming out where this was pruned and it was delayed for some reason. And you see all this new growth happening. It is very unlikely that any of these new shoots will be old enough to flower in the spring. And that's okay, but it's just to show you that this new growth at this time of the year, it's really not going to be of sufficient age to flower probably this coming spring, just as an example.